how long do you plan on hanging around? What did you say your name was? Noel?
Huh? Oh, yes! I'm sorry.
What's with the apology? You didn't do anything.
I'm sorry.
You don't have anything else to do here, right? You being here is really starting to get on my nerves. Now what?
No, it's nothing. I just thought we could talk for a while.
Why would I waste my breath?
Why do you have to talk that way?
Just go away.
Okay. Ragna the Blood Edge, I will go this time. But when we meet each other again, it will be as enemies.
Jeez, don't ever come back. Damn it. Why does everyone want to butt into my business? It's really starting to get on my goddamn nerves. What I do is none of their concern. I swear to God it has to be because of this right hand of mine. But what the hell do I know? My right hand, the Azure Grimoire. It's gotta be.
The true successor to the Azure. Not that pathetic imitation you have.
Imitation, huh?
I regret to say that the phenomenon has shifted. As you are now, you will not win. I doubt you should even survive.
Yes! She's hit the nail on the head!
Pretty sure the only cat cool enough to hang with me is that self-righteous little bloodsucker. Little squirt like you couldn't handle the pressure.
Hell, I bet you're pissing yourself right now.
Oh, what's the matter?
That last one hit a little too close to home.
I thought I'd gotten stronger. Damn. It's exactly like it was the last time. Absolutely nothing has changed. Hey, stalker guy. How long do you plan on staring at me?
So you were able to sense my presence. I'm impressed. Ragna the Blood Edge.
You're that kid vigilante. What do you want, brat? I don't have time to play with kids.
You may not. However, Mr. Ragna the Blood Edge, I do.
Last warning, kid. I'm really not in the mood for this. If you don't want a beating, I suggest you leave. Now.
Do you really think that mere words would deter me?
No. Was worth a shot.
The wheel of fate is turning. Level 1. Action.
Yes! No way! Don't underestimate me.
Out!
No way!
Out!
Sis!
Move it!
Oh no!
Move it!
Just start it! Oh.
Don't you dare touch my sister!
Sis! How's that?
Finish!
You can't say I didn't warn you. It's too late for regrets, you little punk.
You're very strong.
I told you what I was gonna do to you. Now scram, kid. You bother me.
Sis!
Brother.
Jin?
Oh, thank you, sis. You're right, sis. I still can't do anything without you. Yeah, thanks, sis.
God damn you, Nirvana, you bitch. I can't stay on my feet. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Finally awake there, son?
Who are you? Damn, what the hell? My head feels stuffed with lead. Where's the sister? Where are Jin and Saya?
I don't rightly know where those two went. The sister, she...
Where is that bastard?
Whoa, don't move, kid. You've been sleeping here for 10 days. I don't reckon you're ready to be doing much of anything. Least of all, seeking revenge.
10 days? You mean to tell me it's been 10 days?
Didn't I tell you not to move?
My body is mangled, but my mind is as clear as glass.
Well, I reckon it's likely the Azure Grimoire working its magic on you.
Azure...
Come on, kid. The Azure Grimoire. Don't you remember? You went and stuck it into that body of yours. Yeah, you sure ought to remember. Take a look at your arm. See?
I put in...
Yes, you did.
Arm? Oh, that's right. That guy. My arm! Oh, God, my arm! Hold on a second. It's still here.
I'm warning you, this ain't no dream. Your arm got cut off. The arm you got now, that's the Azure Grimoire.
You mean this?
Yes, I do.
I guess it really is an arm. By the way, who are you?
Well, where are my manners? Name's Jubei. And how about you try showing a little respect, son? Hardly the way to treat a fella who just saved your life.
Jubei? Are you Jubei the Six Heroes, Jubei?
Well, yeah, folks do tend to get stuck on that.
And you're a cat? Wow, your ears and tail, they're both real! Whoa, it's really soft!
Put your head down, Ragna.
Huh? Why?
Just do what I tell you to do, kid.
Why? Gah!
Kids these days. No respect. Still, does seem you don't remember none of what happened.
There's no helping that, I'm afraid. After all, what more could one expect of an inferior manservant?
Damn it, Rachel. You scared me half to death. You can't be doing that to an old man. Pretty soon you'll scare me all the way.
If you say so, oh one-eyed lotus.
Quit calling me that.
I'm sure your power is a burden to you from time to time. Nonetheless, without that power, you could have not saved this petulant child.
Seems I can't run away from my past forever. You sure you want me to do this?
Perhaps you know someone better qualified?
Yeah, you're right. Reckon it's time I paid for my sins anyway. Nah, hell. Maybe this is fate. At any rate, ma'am, you got me. I'll look after Ragna. No, wrong! How many times I gotta say it, son? Stay focused! Don't let yourself get distracted!
I'm not distracted! Damn it all!
Hitting something real hard ain't the same as focusing on it, kid. Now pay attention. Using Ars Magus is all about being aware of it. Just tell yourself it's natural and let it happen. Don't doubt yourself.
I wish I knew what the hell you were talking about. I've never been able to use Ars Magus before.
Well, you can now. You gotta stop giving yourself excuses. Look, don't think too hard on it. You can sense it, I know you can. The Azure Grimoire will take care of the rest.
Stop being such an unreasonable ass!
The power of the Azure Grimoire ain't your power. Not yet. You gotta control it. It ain't your friend, but it's a part of your body. You just gotta learn to use it.
I know, goddamn you!
You just ain't got the talent for this, son. You must have been joking when you said you want to fight the folks what did this to you.
Damn it! Fine, one more time!
My, oh my, Ragna. Aren't you energetic?
Oh, it's you. Again. Leave me alone!
Ah, you can recognize my voice now. I'm touched. Truly I am.
You're the only person I know that had ever bothered to show up around here. Evil little bunny girl.
Now what on earth could you possibly mean by such a thing? I am simply here to enjoy my picnic. If you think my choosing to dine here is somehow related to you, well, I fear the truth may harm your delicate ego.
Stop with your infernal squeaking! It's breaking my concentration.
Oh my. You've quite a nerve to say such things to me. Are you quite sure you can afford to?
And what is that supposed to mean?
You would have me explain myself. How delightfully common of you. I am simply asking if you can afford to converse with me while training. Perhaps you should look behind you.
What? Behind me?
Hey, Ragna! Let's see you dodge this, you smart-mouthed little whippersnapper!
Huh? What the hell?
My goodness. I had no idea a living creature could sustain such damage.
You evil little... I'll get you back for this!
Good guy? Long time no see! Are you taking a nap, Meow?
Oh, hey, it's you. Yeah, this is a great place to nap.
And Meow! Good guy, you really know how to pick your napping spots. This is my special spot, but because it's you, I'll share it with you, Meow. It'll be our little secret.
Our little secret, huh? Yeah, fine.
Meow? Hey, good guy. Did you pass out already? Hey! Hey! Hey, good...
Hey there, Tao. What's up? Well, let me guess. You want some food?
That's not a bad idea! Meow!
So, it's not about food? Then what is it?
Oh yeah! I almost forgot! Meow! I mean, you seem to be a lot better these days, so I wanted you to play with me! You know, to get back into shape!
Play? Well, I guess I can do that much at least. So, what do you want to do? Gotta be kidding me. Ah, what the hell. If I just keep sleeping all day, I'll just get fat and weak. All right then, bring it on.
Okay, here I come.
The wheel of fate is turning. Level 1, action.
Thanks to you. Well, what's up with that face?
I don't know. On one hand, I'm happy that you're all better. But on the other hand, I'm sad that you beat me up. Sadness and happiness together? Tao Kaka is very confused, Meow.
Sorry, but I can't help you with that one. Hey, I'm starving.
Great idea, good guy. I'll eat more so I can get even stronger.
About this food. It looked pretty disgusting when I first saw it, but it's actually really good.
Meow! It's not only good, it's good for you! Meow!
Rargna! Play with us!
Whoa! Hold on, kitty cats. We'll play later, okay? Man, I always get this weird feeling of deja vu when I see them.
What's wrong, good guy?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. What's that?
The 13th hierarchical city of Kagutsuchi. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
So that's...
Huh? Who's there?
Long time no see, cat person. I brought what you asked for.
Well, if it ain't Torakaka. Long time no see to you too, partner. How's the village these days?
They're all well, maybe too well. Well, I'd like to say that. But we're going through a lot right about now. It's the Ikaruga Civil War, Meow. Some of the Kaka clan soldiers have gone off to the Federation.
Ikaruga? Hell, that mess should have ended after Ibukido was destroyed. Damn library. Ain't they had their fill of suffering and tragedy yet?
Apparently not. I guess there were a few minor problems that came up. I was actually planning to head out that way sometime soon.
So you're going too, are you? Guess you're getting to be that age. Look, Torakaka, I know you're a great warrior and all, but you be careful, you hear?
I appreciate your concern. Anyway, it seems that the current problems stem from the boundary as well as from the cauldron.
I figured as much. If you're leaving the village, who's gonna take care of it?
Oddly enough, that isn't going to be a problem. Over there, that's the village's new protector.
Meow! Meow! I'm scared, Meow! I'm scared of the white blockheaded looking person!
Hey, who the hell are you calling a blockhead? Hey, you run! Get back here!
Ah! He's going to capture me and eat me!
The hell I'm gonna!
That kid, huh? What's her name?
Her name is Taokaka.
Taokaka, huh? Good name.
Cat person, who's that man playing with Tao?
He's my apprentice. Name's Ragna. Figure you could call him either the Destroyer of the World or the Protector of the Azure.
The Protector of Azure...
Still don't know which one he's gonna turn out to be. Figure that's up to him.
I see. He's...
Oh, I remember now. Tao, you're that kid from that one day.
Meow! Why are you looking at Tao like that? Tao's face isn't food, Meow!
It's nothing, sorry. Anyway, thanks for the food. I better get going now.
Good guy, you're leaving us now?
Yeah, I can't stay here forever, you know. But seriously, thanks for everything. If possible, let's hang out the next time we see each other.
Okay, because it's you, good guy, you can come by time. But don't tell anyone about our secret spot, Meow.
I get it. I won't tell a soul. See you around, Tao. So, what to do now? Whoa! What in the...
I'm so hungry.
Oh man, I'm starting to hear things now. I really need to get more sleep.
He ignored me. Oh my goodness! I've been ignored. Should I hold a grudge? Curse him! Haunt him for all eternity!
Don't even think of haunting me! Seriously, you're creeping me out! What the hell's your problem, anyway?
Everyone, your attention, please. This person is a horrible, twisted, evil shell of a human being who would callously abandon a starving child. Shun him, for he is unclean in the eyes of the gods.
Oh, for the love of God, what exactly did I do to deserve this? Being called evil by a total stranger. And all of you there, why are you looking at me like that? I swear, I've never seen this little ragamuffin before in my life.
Who would have thought I would die like this? I now bid farewell to this cruel world. thud.
Oh, okay, I'll feed you. Since when did the universe decree that I should be the target of every unwashed, ill-mannered mooch to befoul this planet of ours? Do you think you could stop inhaling food long enough to tell me your name?
Oh, please excuse me. Where are my manners? My name is Senna. It's a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Ragna the Blood Edge.
I knew it. And the other person?
Whatever do you mean?
As I said, the other person, the one that's been gorging themselves?
I heard you weren't very bright. You're actually surprisingly perceptive.
What the hell is that supposed to mean? How could I not notice the other person? With the amount of hatred coming from her, anyone would know they were there. So, two souls in one body. You don't act like you're schizoids. There must be two of you sharing that body. And unless I'm totally clueless, that long thing is a Nox Nictoris, right?
Wow! I'm really impressed, Mr. Ragna the Blood Edge. Luna, please introduce yourself. Luna, if you keep stuffing yourself like that, I won't be able to talk.
Dumbass.
Come again?
Dumbass, moron, loser, pervert!
What the hell did you just call me?
Why does Luna have to eat while he's here? How can you stand it, Senna? I mean, just looking at it makes me want to throw up the soles of my shoes!
Yes, Luna, I feel the same.
You ungrateful little bastard! Talking about me like that after I paid for your food? And speaking of food, you sure are eating a whole hell of a lot of it.
Shut your pie hole, you mouth-breathing pedophile!
Where do you get off calling me a pedophile?
Luna, I'm afraid he's right. You can't go around calling people that, even though in this case it appears to be the truth.
That's right. Hey, wait a minute! I've had enough of your abuse! Do you two want to die right now?
You beat Luna? Just because Jubei took you in like a stray dog doesn't make you strong, dumbass! You dirt-eating mongoloid! You spiky-haired imbecile!
Okay, you two. It seems you want to die together, and I'd be more than happy to make that happen.
Oh, this doesn't look good at all.
Awesome! Bring it on, Aqualung!
Wow! I have no intention of taking any more of this bullshit! Seriously, guys, I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to get the hell away from me. If you're still here when I finish, I'm gonna kill you.
That seems decidedly unpleasant. I think I'll accept your generous offer and go away.
Senna, don't you dare stand in Luna's way. Luna is gonna pound this idiot into chum and add him to my list of victims. Not only will victory belong to Luna, but also the bounty on this pedo's head.
Stop it, freak! Never ever come near me again! What in the seven hells was that all about? What was the master thinking, sending a brat? What was that? Oh, yeah, of course. Sorry about all the ruckus. Here, hold on for a sec.
Sir, you wouldn't happen to be Ragna the Blood Edge?
Sorry, you have me confused with someone else.
You're the man who got tagged with the highest bounty in recorded history for leaving a restaurant without paying the bill!
What the hell are you talking about? Actually, that'd be kind of cool.
I heard that you were also the patron saint of poverty.
No, it's Grim Reaper.
And I heard that you lust after your own brother.
You got it all wrong. I'm into young girl. Wait, that's wrong too.
Rod! He's a pervert!
Just wait a goddamn minute. My reputation is bad enough without you making it even worse. Huh?
What the hell?
Blackout?
You might want to back away now.
Huh?
Hurry up already!
What?
Spatial transfer complete. Initiating. Initiating. Initiating.
What the hell are you?
Irregularity detected during transfer. Destination disparity confirmed.
A Murakumo unit?
The presence of Azure Grimoire at transfer location confirmed. Confirming commands. Will stand by in battle mode.
Ravna the Blood Edge.
Wonderful. An intervention, Ars. In the future, could you not just jump into my head and start blabbering away at me?
What the hell are you still doing in Kagutsuchi, you insufferable jackass?
And you care about my whereabouts, why? Just what the hell do you want? Are you after the Azure Grimoire?
What? Oh, you think I sent her there to get you? That's a laugh. That grimoire of yours is useless. Well, to me it is. No, she got pulled off course by something else. Some other big-ass power source.
What are you going on about?
Let's see. Can't say I'm too interested in your grimoire, but... Ah, hell. Let's give it a shot. See what you're made of. She could use a little warm-up anyway. Work some of the kinks out.
A warm-up? Me? I'll make you regret screwing around with me.
The wheel of fate is turning. Level 1. Action! Counter!
Move it! Inferno Divider!
Deploying field. Aligning. Systems activated. Aligning. Predictable. Attack. Aligning.
That's about what I thought. Lambda, get back here. Now. Thanks to this jackass, we wasted more time than we've got to spare.
Affirmative.
Why the hell was that thing here?
The wheel of fate is turning. Level 1. Action!
Suspension! Removing. No problem. No problem. Easy. Accounted. Calculated. No problem.
Finish.
I see. Interesting. Looks like I might need to make a few adjustments.
making excuses now, are we?
No, I got some good battle data. Data's always good. Lambda, get back here, now.
Affirmative.
This is a good fat chunk of data, so I'm gonna give you a tip. Don't try and fight Terumi.
Say what? Why not?
Just shut up and listen. Your grimoire is... Huh? What the hell?
Hey, what about my Azure grimoire? Don't cut off in mid-sentence. I want to know what you were gonna say.
Right. Got it. What? Noelle Vermillion? Roger. Okay, get back to your mission.
Did you say Noelle? Hey, what happened to Noelle?
Sorry, but it looks like I gotta cut our little chat short. Bye.
Hey! Come on, throw me a bone here! Damn it, what the hell was she talking about? What's with her saying I can't take on Terumi? And she was saying something about Noelle. Damn, maybe I should look for her. But how? I don't know where she is. I wonder if the rabbit wouldn't the true successor of the Azure, huh?
You know, Ragna, you've been training with me for quite a while now.
I guess. I've had to plow through a bunch of useless crap, but I have to thank you nonetheless.
That's...
Master, it's time for me to go.
All right, then. I got him involved, after all. I'm sorry, I really am. You can hate me if you want. I promised I'd never use it again, but... I'm just gonna borrow this one more time.
My goodness, sentimentality from you? Or perhaps you feel regret?
Rachel?
Yes?
You know what happened to Jin and Saya, right?
Yes, I do.
Is what Master said true?
I can intervene no more than he can. And you wish to fight, even so?
Yeah. Something I have to do.
Oh, it will not be pleasant.
After that brief glimpse of hell, how could what I've decided to do possibly be any worse?
The path you've chosen will have more than its fair share of misery.
I figured as much.
You're back!
Yeah. Sorry to make you wait.
Huh. Didn't think you were here too, Rachel.
It is always a pleasure to see you, Jubei.
All right, Ragna. I'm giving you this.
Huh? A jacket? And a sword?
I had the sister look after him for a while. Think you got the patience to listen to a long story from an old man?
You have a long story to tell? Holy shit, like that's never happened before.
True. Long time ago, back when the Black Beast was running around causing trouble, something happened that a lot of people don't remember. For about a year, the son of a bitch didn't do nothing. Just sat there. That year gave us, the six heroes, enough time to find and figure out Ars Magus. Without that year, I reckon humanity and every living thing on Earth would be long dead by now.
Indeed.
And then?
Well, the thing is, that year wasn't just a lucky break. It was a goddamn man-made miracle. Made by one man, one friend.
And who's that?
He called himself Blood Edge.
Blood Edge.
I told you about the Black Beast, right? Monster would eat any sort of life. Didn't matter. All the thing did was kill and eat. Critter like that might as well be fear itself, the way it makes you feel. But he never gave up. Never stopped fighting. Nobody knew. Didn't matter how desperate things got, he never gave up hope. He bought us the time we needed. It cost him his life, but he did what had to be done.
I could do nothing but watch.
I ain't never met no one more deserving of being called a hero. This sword and this jacket were his.
I know they both feel heavy.
Yes, they are. If you can feel that weight, then there ain't nothing more I can teach you. From here on out, you're on your own, kid.
Yeah.
Whatever happens, you remember it's the path you chose. Accept responsibility for what you do. And don't ever make the mistake of thinking that the power of the Azure Grimoire is yours.
I know. You've only said that about a million times already.
What? Can't bring yourself to call me Master one last time? Ah, you never change, do you? We ain't gonna cross paths again anytime soon, kid. When the time comes, I reckon we'll see each other again. But until then, this is goodbye.
He took off, huh?
Oh, you going to cry?
I better take off as well. Later.
Farewell. Ragnar the Blood Edge. That the only one left standing before a church should be me. Wouldn't you agree?
Rachel! I know you're watching! Hey, Rachel! Rachel!
Would you be so kind as to cease your yelling? My ears are quite delicate and perfect, you know.
Ow! What are you so pissed about? And God damn it, stop hitting me in the head!
Ugh! You spit! How common! How disgusting! I'm always watching you, am I? How sad to have such an inflated sense of self-purpose. To answer your question with your own crude vernacular, I am pissed because you seem to believe I am a stalker. I am anything but.
Well, I mean, I just figured since there's no one around...
No one around? My God, what sort of hideous deviant are you? Please, keep your fantasies in that rotting mass you seem to believe is ahead. Why, I can scarcely stand to be around someone who harbors such sickening desires.
What the hell is that supposed to mean? The second I let you get a word in, you immediately start in with abuse.
Don't speak to me. I fear I may contract whatever grotesque malady has invaded your body. Goodness knows it is likely infectious. I ask you then which one of us is at fault. I believe you know the answer.
I have no freaking clue what you're talking about.
Ragnar, please. I have asked you a question.
Oh, okay, I'm wrong. I'm sorry.
Not the most convincing of apologies, but I suppose I can accept it this time. Be thankful for my mercy.
Okay. God.
Now, what is it that you require? You have summoned me here, which is no small imposition for a lady as constantly occupied with important matters as I. If this is not a matter of terrible import, I fear the consequences for you will be dire.
All right, how's this for important, Bunny Leech? I was eating when a Murakumo unit appeared out of nowhere. And, to add to the insanity, the owner was that... what's-her-name from Sector 7?
Kokonoe. I suspected as much.
What was that? You knew?
A warning, Ragnar. That petulant child does not always employ methods which are, shall we say, rational. I doubt she realizes just how far her obsessions have taken her.
You, of all people, have the stones to call someone irrational and obsessed? Whatever. Anyway, that bitch pulled off a spatial transfer. Only someone really powerful, or you, could pull something like that off.
Unfortunately, Ragnar, I cannot answer your question. I know the answer, but it is not something that I shall have the opportunity to share.
Again with the cryptic statements. Then how about this one? Before she broke off contact, she mentioned Noelle Vermilion. What is she after? And what the hell is true successor of the Azure Grimoire supposed to mean?
Why, I should imagine that particular phrase speaks for itself. That foolish, incompetent child is the successor to the true Azure. She will quite possibly become the eye of the world.
You told me before that my Azure Grimoire was fake.
Indeed, I did.
So then?
I told you the truth. Did you think otherwise?
So I'm a fake. Then why did you waste your time saving me?
Whether you are an imitation or the genuine article is hardly the issue.
So once again, why?
Your eyes.
My eyes? What about them?
You wanted to live, so I obliged you.
I don't remember any of that. Whatever the case, it looks like I'm pretty much useless to you guys then.
No, Ragnar. The world most certainly has need for you. You are the destroyer.
Destroyer?
Did I not say so? Yes. You are the one person with the capacity to destroy the order that grips this world. This pointless, disgusting order.
Order?
Well, I have come this far. I may as well tell you. This world has gone mad, but it attempts to stabilize itself by repeating history over and over. The force which maintains this stability is order. It can manifest as anything. So long as it exists, so can the world. The world desires an ordered existence and will go to great lengths to maintain such. But you are a destroyer, a threat to that order. And as such, the world sees you as a threat to be eliminated. What does the human body do when it falls ill?
Huh? Do you really think I'm that stupid? Your immune system reacts to and fights off any bacteria that's in your body. All you have to do is eat and sleep, and eventually you'll get better.
Yes, your body will create antibodies. This mad world does the same. In this case, that antibody is Jin Kisaragi.
What the?
Noelle is one of the few with the power to calm the forces of order. But that power is not what Terumi is after this time.
Then what the hell is that dumbass Terumi after?
Oh, I believe I've told you enough for one day, Ragnar. Now that I've explained the situation to you, I suggest that you refrain from any further involvement. You may leave the rest to me.
What? Where the hell did that come from?
You cannot defeat Terumi. He is... It is difficult to explain. I will simply say it would be impossible for you to win, and leave it at that.
Listen, Rabbit, just cut the crap. You're telling me to just stay out of it and watch? I never want to go through that again.
Ragnar, you...
Get the hell out of my way, Rachel. I could give a rat's ass if I'm fake or not. As I just said, I never want to go through that bullshit again.
Very well, Ragna. Clearly, your pig-headedness will brook no opposition. At least do me the favor of showing me your determination. Show me how determined you are to destroy the order that grips this world.
The wheel of fate is turning. Level 1. Action!
How unsightly. Suicidal filth. What was that? Impact Gypsophila. What was that? Suicidal. Now they take care of it. In.
Man, you talk a lot of shit.
Now.
Not yet.
How unsightly. Filth.
Ragna.
Know your place.
Hold back a little. Haven't you had enough?
What's that for? Now. Filth. How unsightly.
Rabbit! Oh, great. The silent treatment again.
Ragna, you use it too much.
Huh? What the hell are you talking about?
Have you forgotten already? Never think of the power of the Azure Grimoire as your own.
Aren't you just quoting the Master's words? Whatever. I'm using my powers to carve out my own destiny.
Even Jubei's training could not separate the idiot from the man, it seems. I fear you are beyond even my help.
What is up with you? You're not making any sense. What in the... What's going... Damn! Okay, calm down. Why is it all of a sudden... Huh? What the hell just happened? Did it get out of control? It can't be. Whatever happened, this isn't the time or place to be sleeping.
Hey there, brother.
Jin! I really don't have the time to play with you right now.
Oh, don't be like that, brother. We finally get to see each other at last. It doesn't look like anyone will be coming to disturb us. So let's have fun. That's right. Let's play together right up until the end.
Jin! Move!
I'm afraid I can't do that, brother.
Get the hell out of here!
Oh? Whatever is the matter, brother? You really don't look too well. Oh well, you won't have to worry about it for much longer. You'll be at peace soon.
Jin, this is probably the end. So get the hell out of my way.
Yuki Onasa, come. so happy that you're finally getting into it. Now, let's get started, shall we? Let's play!
The wheel of fate is turning. Level 1. Action!
Stay!
No!
Stay!
No!
Stay!
You're too slow! This is no fun at all!
Stay! Move it! Stay!
Dead spike!
Bastard!
Die!
Carnage! Scissors!
This is no fight at all! Kill. What's the matter?
Not good enough.
Where am I? The Azure Grimoire seems unnaturally quiet. No, that's not right. The Azure Grimoire is gone. My right arm is... back? What the hell is going on? And where the hell am I? It's so dark. I can't see a thing.
This ain't good.
An insightful observation, and an accurate one. But the blame for this falls on no one. What has happened is merely a cycle correcting itself.
I don't reckon this war's gonna take so long as the last one. Mankind's got itself Ars Magus now. And if Ragni ain't around...
I am aware of the facts.
I can't make out what's going on. I can't think anymore. All of the screams that are echoing. Whose voice is that? Saya? Jin, what happened to me? My body... my head... hurts. The world seems turned on its side. No. That's not it. It's me who has collapsed. But damn, the ground is red. No. This is a person's... Did I do that? Damn. I'm sleepy.
I'm sorry, Hakumen, but I think you can wait just a little longer.
A beast with no heart is no enemy of mine. My task is complete. What remains, I must leave to you. Come, Noel Vermilion. You have already seen enough tragedy to last a lifetime.
No, I'll see him off. This is my responsibility.
Is that so?
Noel. Oh, and that mask-wearing freak and master. And Rachel. Is that you? My bad, I can't really see anything.
So this is how it ends. Ragnason, I'm so sorry. Damn it, Rachel. How could I let the boy down like this? I should have kept a tighter rein on things. I should have been more careful.
No, this was something you could not have prevented. It is not your fault, nor was it Ragnar's. The fault lies with none of us. This is nothing more than a cruel joke time has played.
Rachel.
Ratna. I am so very sorry. Once again, I could do nothing, and now you must suffer for it. I am so sorry. I am so, so sorry. All that I can do is watch as everything ends.
It's okay. I mean, what the hell? That's so not like you.
Rest for now. Though you may forget me, I shall never forget you. I will see you again in another world.
Help me, Professor! Koganoe?
Greetings, lost children. I am Professor Koganoe, genius scientist and ruler of the Sector 7 laboratory. Well, okay, we aren't in the lab at the moment. This place can sort of be temporarily moved into the boundary. Well, simply put, it's a mysterious room. A room where you can do anything you want. To be honest, it's a paradise for all those sad little lost children who couldn't make it to the true ending. A sort of Avalon. If you're one of those nut bars who's all, I don't need help, or I only want to unlock hidden stuff, or I'll just look for a flowchart online, then you can piss off! Very well. Lost child of the day, you may enter.
Huh?
Hey, what are you looking around for? You're making me nervous.
The hell is this place?
This is a counseling room. When your soul screams for solace, it calls to me, and this room takes form in the boundary for a little while. Now, tell me all your problems.
What the hell was that supposed to mean? Why am I here? Just a minute ago, I was in Kagutsuchi's...
Ah, yes. You just destroyed Kagutsuchi. It's all gone. Well, I guess that's not strictly true. Actually, you destroyed the entire planet. Now it can't be sold.
Who the hell's buying? What are you talking about?
If I try to explain all that crap, we'll be here forever. Besides, they should probably explain that in the actual game, not here. Anyway, you failed.
Failed? Oh yeah, at the end there was this black mist. It started spreading, and...
Ah, so you do remember a little bit. Good. I was just about to shed a single tear and say something along the lines of, how unfortunate. His memory is shot, and he's still so young.
But you just said it! When the hell did you become so straightforward? I remember you being all cryptic and enigmatic and shit.
Well, once you go back to the real world, you're gonna forget all of this. So, character traits, relationships, that crap, doesn't mean anything.
Were you born being able to spout gibberish, or was it something you learned? I'm the main character, and yet again, I get left in the dark. It's really starting to piss me off!
Shut up! Just shut up. Fine.
Stop it! I don't like needles! Anyway, weren't you just going on about a counseling room earlier?
Oh, right. Almost lost my focus there. Nothing good comes of being around idiots. Anyway, I'm giving out advice so you can find your way to the true ending.
Stupid is as stupid does. That, and you just said we'd forget everything once we move on. So any advice you'd give would be meaningless. Now who's the idiot?
Ow! Hey, stop! Don't pull on my cheeks!
Don't try and think about this, Ragna. Your brain cell can't handle the strain. Your big friend on the other side of the monitor will just remember all of this for you. Isn't that convenient?
Ow! You bitch!
Anyway, do you know why you're here? Rachel must have told you something.
The rabbit? Oh, yeah. I think it was,
do not mistake the power of the Azure as your own.
Some crap like that.
You don't look much like her, and the delivery's off.
Screw you, I got the gist of it.
so what about it?
Damn, you're an idiot. You know, in a game like this, it's kind of important to the plot to listen to people's warnings.
Really?
You're practically a walking dead man. I bet you're thinking that as long as you act like a badass and spout cheesy crap like, "What did you say?" you're just gonna get away with it, right? Right?
Well, I mean, maybe a little. Okay, so basically you're saying that I need to pay more attention to what Rachel and my master tell me, right?
That's right. If you rely too much on the dark power of the Azure, you're gonna die. That's just a given for anyone who's gifted.
Really? I'm not quite sure I get it, but I'll be sure to be more...
Good. Don't come here anymore. Honestly, your story is pretty straightforward. I'm not really sure how you managed to cock it up, but just stay focused this time and it should be gravy. Oh, right. You don't have to lose on purpose to get 100% completion. I guess that really pissed people off last time. Well, okay, full disclosure. There are some story paths for certain characters that won't open up unless you die. That's it. Promise.
Okay, I get it.
So I guess that's it for episode one. What? Too much exposition? Oh, bite me. It's the first episode. We have to get some of this stuff out of the way. Jeez. Anyway, I'm sure we'll meet again, if fate wills it so. See you later.